Hey Samis, in this video I'm gonna show you a glowfly's example on Sogai Station at Hazard Level Max, the hardest difficulty in Salmon Run. First of all, we're gonna prepare the map again by painting as much as possible, in particular the wall under the grate and the big wall around the corner. The player with the glowflies is wall clinging under the grate wall, to keep the rush controlled and centered. You have to be careful here, after a few seconds the chumps start to jump up and might push you off the wall or kill you. The rest of the team is shooting at the chumps and goalie to generate eggs. Usually players tend to stay on the dome, but it's helpful to position next to the basket too, to deliver eggs quick and to save ink. Absolute awareness is required to react fast enough when the glowflies change target. Unfortunately, eggs keep dropping far. If you can get them, go for them. Best is when you just had the aggro. But be still careful, when a teammate with aggro on them dies, you can be unexpected target again. Special usage is a must do. Even if you manage to survive, you might not get enough eggs. Good specials for glowflies is for sure the Wavebreaker, Ink Strike, Booyah Bomb. If you have the inkjet and glowflies on you, hover next to the basket. The rush will follow you and you might be able to get some close basket eggs. Staying on the dome only requires a lot of time for throwing eggs and the ink recovery. The more chumps goldies you kill, the more new goldies will respawn. This is important to get enough eggs for quota. So if you wall cling, don't cling and lead the rush to places where your team can't shoot at them. You might survive, but you fail quota. After all, glowflies is probably the hardest night wave to beat, and there is no guaranteed win strategy. I hope these tips are gonna help you. Remember, you have to play as a team, try to keep a cool mind and do your best with your weapon and special. Thanks for watching and good luck with your games.